Welcome back to my channel. If you are seeing this face for the very first time, hi, my name is Rutuja and I hope you guys are doing fantastic and are safe at home. So as you have read by the title, in today's video I'm going to share with you guys how I recovered my hat YouTube channel and my hat AdSense account. I know it might come as a shock for a lot of you guys because I don't think aapko pata bhi hoga ye cheez. I only made this official on my Instagram and on my community tab. So if you're following me on my Instagram, you know that my channel was hacked, but maine abhi bhi wo post nikal liya because it is a lot of negativity. So I just made it public and मैंने वो post archive कर दिया है. So yeah, if by chance you read on the community tab, you know that my channel was hacked. So this happened in March, but I decided that I should film this video so that it would help someone who is going through the same. And this video will definitely give hope to that person whose channel has been hacked. Now let's just jump into today's video. So guys, first things first, don't waste your time thinking ye meko help kar dega, wo meko help kar dega, he is very known, he is that, he is that. Nothing. No one is going to help you, only the YouTube backend team is going to help you. So don't waste a single moment and directly jaake Twitter pe tweet karo YouTube ko and they are going to reply back to you immediately as soon as they see the tweet. So once they reply back to you and once they tell you that they are looking into this matter, it means they are looking into the matter, it means they are working on it. So I'll tell you what happened in my case. So when I got a reply from them on Twitter, they DM'd me an email ID on Twitter and they told me ki our team will contact you from this email ID. So wo jo email ID tha, wo unka official email ID hai and that's the exact email ID jinse main pura conversation karti thi, that they used to mail me back, I used to mail them back. To mera jo pura कॉन्वर्सेशन होता था यूट्यूब टीम से वही ईमेल आई डी थ्रू होता था. नाउ आई विल कीप द ईमेल आई डी ऑन द स्क्रीन सो दैट यू कैन डायरेक्टली मेल देम. बट आई वुड सजेस्ट यू गाइज दैट ट्विटर पर जाकर ट्वीट करो बिकॉज आपका जो इशू है वो अलग हो सकता है एंड उसके लिए द यूट्यूब टीम माइट हैव अ डिफरेंट ईमेल आई डी बिकॉज मेरा इशू वॉज डिफरेंट. So I'm just saying play safe, go on Twitter, don't just go and email them directly because unka bhi database hota hai, they know that they have replied back to you and everything. So just go on Twitter, tweet them and they will reply back to you with the email that you're supposed to continue the conversation with. Talking about how I did that, so the first mail that I received officially from YouTube was, they're so sorry to hear about this, they're very sweet, I'm telling you. So the first question they asked me that why do you think your YouTube channel has been compromised, that means why do you think your YouTube channel has been hacked. So I told them pura ram khata jo I dictated to you abhi in the story time. So I told them that I have received this mail and ye wo. So then the second mail that I got, they said ki yes, we confirm that your YouTube channel has been hacked and we are going to do everything to recover the channel. So I was like, gosh, finally. मतलब दे सेड दैट वी आर गोइंग टू लुक इन टू द मैटर एंड वी विल कीप यू अपडेटेड. सो दे वाज़ अ रिप्लाई इन द मॉर्निंग बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली उधर टाइम डिफरेंस की वजह से. इन माई केस वॉट हैपन, द हैकर हैक्ड माई जीमेल अकाउंट. सो यूट्यूब हैड टू फर्स्ट रिकवर माई जीमेल अकाउंट, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली दे कुडंट रिकवर माई जीमेल अकाउंट. सो दे डिसाइडेड टू ट्रांसफर माई चैनल टू अ न्यू अकाउंट, लाइक टू ट्रांसफर द सेम चैनल टू माई न्यू अकाउंट. So that's exactly what they did. Again, your case can totally be different. YouTube just might recover your Google account, so आपको transfer की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी. Keeping the long story short, YouTube finally recovered my hacked YouTube channel on the 3rd March 2021, exactly 10 days after my YouTube channel being hacked. And talking about my AdSense account, I immediately mailed them when I received the mail where they stated that you have recovered your channel. मैंने तब भी उनको directly mail किया कि like what about my AdSense, because my AdSense was also connected to the same account, same Gmail account that got hacked. So they told me the further procedure for AdSense also, and after 2 days, that's on the 5th of March 2021, I had my AdSense back. Luckily guys, my AdSense wasn't affected. I have known people jinka AdSense affect hua hai hacking ke wajah se, they had to change it, blah blah blah. Ek silver lining hota hai, wo mere liye ye tha. YouTube team is literally going to guide you through everything, be it your YouTube account, be it your AdSense account. You just have to answer their questions, and genuinely you just have to provide them proof. So when I was answering questions, I had to provide them with proof ki ye hai. I had to send them screenshots ki ye hai. So make sure you have all the screenshots ready with you, make sure you have all the proof ready with you, because once YouTube takes the matter in their hand, they are going to need all the proof that you have. But apart from this, if there is something you want to know, you can directly mail me, you can directly DM me on Instagram. I'm always available for you. I'll be leaving all my contact information in the description bar below. So, agar ye video se bhi aapko kuch idea nahi aa raha hai ki aapko kya karna chahiye, just contact me, I'll guide you and I'll be there for you. So, don't worry. You're going to get your YouTube channel back. So yeah, that's exactly how I recovered my YouTube account and that's exactly how I recovered my AdSense account. YouTube team, if you're listening to this, you guys are the best. Thank you so much for helping me out. I don't know what I would have done if you guys wouldn't have recovered my channel back. And I am so grateful that I am a part of such an amazing platform who has such an amazing backend team. And yeah, I just love you. So the three tips that I would like to give you guys is that first, always keep your two-factor authentication on your Gmail account, on every account, be it Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Gmail account, Google account, jitne bhi accounts hai, make sure you keep your two-factor authentication on, irrespective of aap YouTuber ho, nahi ho, but just keep it safe and secure. The second tip is don't click on any links. So for someone like me who is so vigilant, agar wo mere saath ho sakta hai, wo kisi ke saath bhi ho sakta hai. So please don't click on any links jo aapko fishy lagte hai, kuch nahi. Always be aware, hackers are just going to make your life hell if they hack your account. So don't do that. And also the third and the most important tip that I would like to give you guys, that we always tend to save our passwords on our devices like computer and your phone. So don't save your passwords. So jabhi bhi wo option aata hai na, would you like to save your password, just click on not now and make sure you have your password written down in your diary or some place safe jidhar aapko hamesha yaad hoge and jidhar you will always find them. Don't save your passwords in your devices. Just because I saved my password on my devices, it was very easy for that guy to hack my Gmail account. So please never do that. And yeah, that's about it. I hope this video was helpful. If your channel is hacked, I hope this gives you hope. I know this is the worst thing to happen to any creator and yeah, I'm just going to be there for you. Please make sure to hit the like button. Please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video on YouTube. And just stay positive in life, guys, and don't ever lose hope. Be it kuch bhi situation ho jaye, never give up, never lose hope, because your hard work is going to definitely pay you and it's never going to go in vain, okay? So just believe in God and believe that He's going to make it happen for you. Now, I'll see you in my next video. Until then, live and let live. Take care, bye.